Bethlehem, he was born there. I believe, Galilee, Jesus walked there. I believe, Gethsemane. But the tomb Jesus left there, I believe. Bethlehem, he was born there. There was nothing sacred about the manger in Bethlehem. Jesus could have been born in the finest hotel room in the city if it had been left open for him. But he wasn't pushy. He still isn't. He only moves into the places that we vacate for him. And so there was only room that night for him in the stable. And that's where Jesus was born. Galilee, Jesus walked. Walked with common men. There was nothing common about his words. He upset every comfortable ethic. He upset judicial systems when he said, "Love those who hate you." He upset patterns of religion by declaring that the real temple of worship is in the heart of the believer. He refused to discuss rules and laws governing people's actions, but zeroed in on their thoughts and attitudes instead. If Christ had been a philosopher, they could have debated him. If he'd been a warrior, they could have fought him. Had he been a religionist, they could have ignored him as an eccentric. But Jesus was love. What do you do with that? Gethsemane, my Savior prayed there. On Calvary, he died alone. Gethsemane was agony for Christ. In those dark hours, he cried out in desperation, "Father, if it be thy will, let this cup pass from me." But it wasn't God's will. And Jesus died alone. But the tomb he left there, I believe. God could have resurrected Jesus right from the cross when no one was around. But he did it in full array, right up where everyone can see, complete with grave clothes, a tomb, and a Roman seal. But after 3 days conquering death, Jesus walked out free, leaving behind for all to see an empty tomb and a stone rolled away. And now he lives and reigns forever. I believe. Peace.